Imam Al Hussain alayhi salam, in the time of the Qa'im, he appears, he comes back. Right?
Yeah.
And the narrations state that he's actually the first of all of the people who come back in the time of the Qa'im. It says the first person whom the earth splits and he comes out of the ground is Al Hussain, son of Ali. So now we have this idea of the Imams from the Ahlul Bayt alayhi salam returning, first of them being Imam Al Hussain alayhi salam, and then coming after that explicitly in the narrations of the Ahlul Bayt alayhi salam is Imam Ali alayhi salam and Rasulullah Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi.